In this video, we're going to be checking out the 5 best 2-in-1 laptops available right now. I made this list based on performance, features, price, and more. I've included options for every type of consumer, so whether you're looking for a budget 2-in-1 for casual use or a more premium detachable model for creative work, we'll have the product for you. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. The fifth product on our list is the Acer Chromebook Spin. This is our best budget 2-in-1 laptop. The Acer Chromebook Spin 311 lists for around $270 and is one of the best budget 2-in-1 laptops on the market. It has impressive levels of versatility as well as satisfying interaction and usability. The design is a symphony in black and makes the whole aesthetic cohesive and attractive. Embedded into the black chassis, the keyboard and touchpad are easy to use with pleasing and punchy clicks and actuation, making typing and other menial tasks satisfying. The 11.6-inch IPS touchscreen looks clear and pretty rugged. It's protected by the Gorilla Glass, but the thick bezels come off as a lot of wasted space. This 2-in-1 won't make a good laptop replacement, but if you want something inexpensive that is going to survive the occasional bash and knock, then this Chromebook is definitely one to consider. Using the spin mechanism, the Chromebook Spin 311 lets you go from using it like a normal laptop to a purely browse and touch tablet-like machine or in a tent position to watch Netflix. The key features are specs: AMD A4-9120C with Radeon R4 graphics, 4GB RAM, and 32GB of eMMC storage. Ports: 2 USB-A and 2 USB-C ports, plus a microSD port. Battery: up to 10 hours on a single charge. Runs on Chrome OS. Comes with built-in virus protection and automatic updates. Google Apps: all the Google apps you know and love come standard, including Google Docs, Sheets, and Slides. Spin mechanism: lets you go from a normal laptop to a touch tablet. The Acer Chromebook Spin 311 is a great choice if you're looking for a small, compact device that's incredibly flexible and versatile. Now, if you have more to spend and want a bigger display, take a look at the Lenovo Flex 5 coming up next. The fourth product on our list is the Lenovo Flex 5 14-inch 2020. This is a great value 2-in-1 laptop. Retailing for around $710, the Lenovo Flex 5 14-inch gives you great value in a 2-in-1 laptop, and thanks to an AMD Ryzen 5 processor, the Flex 5 14-inch offers an extraordinary blend of performance and value for the money. This 2-in-1 offers better computing performance than even more expensive competitors. It's got decent physical connectivity options, a sturdy, well-designed chassis, and a comfortable keyboard. The chassis may be on the chunky side, but it's not unattractive. Like the Acer Chromebook Spin, you can prop the notebook up like a tent, rest it on the keyboard portion like an easel, or even fold it completely flat and use it as a tablet with the 360-degree hinge. The full HD 14-inch IPS touchscreen offers good colors and brightness. The backlit keyboard has stable key switches that create a comfortable and satisfying typing experience. The touchpad is a bit stiff, but still tracks accurately. The large speaker grills flank the keyboard, and the audio quality from the dual 2-watt stereo speakers is adequate for general purpose. The key features are specs: AMD Ryzen 5 with AMD Radeon graphics, 16GB RAM, and 256GB SSD storage. Ports: 2 USB-A, 1 USB-C, an HDMI port, plus a full-size SD card reader. 360-degree hinge: prop it up like a tent, rest it like an easel, or fold it flat and use it as a tablet. Lenovo's Digital Pen offers 4,096 levels of pressure sensitivity and includes 2 customizable buttons. Integrated speakers: dual 2-watt stereo speakers that sound okay for general use. If value is what you're after, the Lenovo Flex 5 14-inch is a good choice. It packs enough computing power to get your productivity tasks done quickly, and the included digital pen can make interacting with the screen faster and easier for some tasks. If there's a bit more room in your budget, stick around as we look at the HP Envy X360 next. The third product on our list is the HP Envy X360 13.3-inch 2020. This is our best 2-in-1 laptop under $1,000. The HP Envy X360 retails for under $1,000, and between its slim design and snappy AMD processor, it's one of the best 2-in-1 laptops at this price point. Whether you're a regular commuter or a student, the Envy X360 would be a great 2-in-1. It's small and lightweight, making it perfect for hauling back and forth to work or taking from class to class on campus. Add in fast Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5.0, and you'll get a speedy little 2-in-1 that's ready to get down to business. The dual hinges feel sturdy and don't require much effort to rotate, and offers the familiar 2-in-1 versatility. The exterior is clean and subtle, and the lid lifts easily to reveal a 13.3-inch FHD display. The display has excellent color and contrast, and at 300 nits, it's pretty bright. The reduced bezels do make it more comfortable to use on your arm as a tablet, and the display supports touch input and gives you exceptional durability with Corning Gorilla Glass. The chiclet-style keyboard has well-spaced keys that are clicky and responsive. Deeper key travel would have been nice, and the keys may require more force than you might prefer. The key features are specs: AMD Ryzen 7 with AMD Radeon graphics, 16GB RAM, and 512GB SSD storage. Ports: USB Type-C display port, 2 USB Type-A ports, and a combo headphone and microphone jack. Excellent battery performance, up to 10 hours on a single charge. Lightweight design, ideal for commuters and students on the go. Wireless connectivity, Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5, ready for fast speeds and future-proofing. Dual hinges, lets you use it as a laptop, in tent mode, or as a tablet. The HP Envy X360 is a 2-in-1 that you should take a closer look at if you're searching for a machine that combines great specs, a sleek and stylish design, and is lightweight for travel, making it a great option for you under $1,000. The second product on our list is Dell's new XPS 13 2-in-1. This is our best overall 2-in-1 laptop. At around $1,100, Dell's new XPS 13 2-in-1 adds Intel 11th Gen muscle to an already fantastic convertible laptop, making it one of the best overall 2-in-1 laptops on the market. It has a sleek aluminum design with superb build quality, and Dell took painstaking measures to make the XPS 13 2-in-1 perform as premium as it looks. The body is CNC cut from two blocks of aluminum, then bonded with Corning Gorilla Glass 6 for extra durability. The hinge has just the right amount of resistance, and the screen doesn't wobble when you touch it, and rotating the display back doesn't take much effort. The 13.4-inch FHD Plus WLED touch display looks great and brings images and video to life with crisp, vibrant colors. The maglev keyboard has very little travel. They barely descend before actuating, which creates the feeling of tapping on a flat surface. Bottoming out is inevitable, and these magnet-driven keys are rather loud compared to traditional spring-operated ones. The backlit keyboard does span from one edge of the deck to the other, resulting in keys that are large enough for bigger hands and good spacing to promote accuracy. The massive 4.4 by 2.6-inch touchpad is very nice, and it quickly executed Windows 10 gestures like three-finger swipe to switch apps and two-finger scrolling. The key features are specs, Intel i3 with Intel UHD graphics, 8GB RAM, and 256GB SSD storage. Ports, two Thunderbolt 4 ports, a microSD card slot, and a headphone jack. Build quality, excellent build quality and sleek design combined to create a 2-in-1 that performs as premium as it looks. Convertible hinge, lets you configure the 2-in-1 into tent or tablet mode. Wireless options, onboard Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5.1. Dell's new XPS 13 2-in-1 is premium in every way. If you're looking for a 2-in-1 that ticks all the boxes, this is one that should be near the top of your list. The first product on our list is the Microsoft Surface Book 3. This is our best detachable 2-in-1 laptop. At around $1,500, Microsoft's Surface Book 3 is one of the best detachable 2-in-1 laptops available and combines speed, amazing graphics, and immersive gaming with the versatility of a laptop, tablet, and portable studio. The Surface Book 3 is extremely versatile. While it can function like a traditional 2-in-1, the display is also detachable, so it can be used as a standalone tablet. It's ideal for digital artists and other creatives who need the flexibility to sketch, retouch, and edit using their fingers or optional tools like the Surface Pen and Surface Dial. The 13.3-inch high-resolution PixelSense touchscreen gives you a maximum resolution of 3,000 by 2,000 pixels and plenty of brightness. The backlit keyboard is comfortable and well-suited for longer typing tasks. The feedback is pleasant and the pressure point triggers an input almost immediately. And as a mouse alternative, there's a click pad that gives you precise control. And for connectivity, you'll get the connection options you need, including USB-A, USB-C, and a full-size SD card slot. For wireless networking, the Surface Book 3 is well-equipped with Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5. Battery life is also very good, giving you up to 15 and a half hours of use between charges. The key features are specs, Intel Core i5 with Intel Iris Plus, 6GB RAM, and 256GB SSD storage. Ports, two USB-A, one USB-C, 3.5mm headphone jack, two Surface Connect ports, and a full-size SDXC card reader. Versatility, different configurations let you use the Surface Book 3 as a laptop, tablet, and portable studio, plus has a detachable design. Amazing display, 13.3-inch high-resolution touchscreen gives you plenty of brightness. Future-proofing, comes with Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5. If you're creative, you'll love the versatility and power of this detachable 2-in-1. Everything about the design and build exudes quality, including having one of the best displays around, making the Surface Book 3 an amazing choice for content creators. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you liked this video and it helped you out in any way, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, I'll see you later.